My name is Gyrðir Elíasson. I'm an Icelandic writer, born in 1961. And the book that was published now in French is would be called in English The Walking Squirrel. And it was my first book of prose. I wrote it when I was 26 years old. And then I've written since on 6 or 7 novels and maybe 10 collections of short stories and some books of poetry also, and 1 book of essays. So yeah, that was the start of my prose writing. It's basically a simple story about a young boy with older couple in the countryside, but then in the later part some strange things happen. So I've always been interested in trying to merge together books for adults, for grown-up people, and the children books. And it is a book for grown-up people, but I tried to put in some elements of children books and try to make it work anyway for the adults. So I don't know if I succeeded, but that was my aim. Yeah. In some ways it's autobiographical, because I was, as a boy, I was with my grandparents in the eastern part of Iceland in the countryside, and I used some details from that. But of course in other aspects it's like always with fiction, you make something up. And the first part is mostly realistic, but the second part is fantasy. And I tried to weave them together so they make one continuous story, but it was, I remember it was a difficult thing to make it work. Yes, like I said, this reality is in some part my reality as a child. Yeah. And I think it's a reality isolated from the society. It's just very deep in the rural, in the countryside. And what I was maybe trying to do, I was not trying to write a book that was in any way some moral or social fiction. I was trying to go inwards and to find something inside, not even if it's reality in the first book, on the outside. The main thing is something else, and I think the later part does maybe show that you can find squirrels in Iceland. So it was just an animal that had some special meaning for me as a child. I can't explain why, but it has always been like that. So and in fact, I wrote when I was just 5 or 6 years old, I wrote a little story called The Walking Squirrel. So I used partly some aspects from that old writing when I began 20 years later or something, to I used some elements from it